are gonna die. How do you deal with that? Where is Charles Darwin today? Dead! Dead! Where is Mohammed today? Dead! Where is Buddha today? Dead! Where is Sigmund Freud? Dead! One day you're going to die. How do you have hope when death is going to snatch you away? How do you cope with death when death is going to snatch you away? Here is how you cope with it, my friends. Now, you could come here and offer me 20 virgins. You could come here and offer me £1 million and say, Jake, don't preach, here's £1 million. Jake, don't preach, here's 20 virgins, don't preach. You know what I say to you? Sack the virgins, sack the money. Here it says, here's how you cope with death. Jesus said unto her, I am the resurrection and the life. He that believeth in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. Who is the resurrection in the Quran?
Allah.
Who is the resurrection in the Quran? Do you know?
Look out for yourself.
There is a Quran verse that says, God is the resurrection and the life.
What happened before resurrection?
Now, Jesus said, I am the resurrection and the life, using the title of God for himself, where it was used in the Quran for God.
Which verse?
I've got the verses here. We come with good scholarship from Manchester, sir.
Say the verse then. Don't make
we come from good scholarship. We have good scholarship.
Say the verse. Say the verse.
We have good scholarship. Why do we have the Quran? I'll tell you why.
Say the verse.
It says in 1 Corinthians chapter 1, it says
the resurrection and the life.
Christ crucified. Yeah? Christ died on the cross for you. Christ gave his life.
John 11:25.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
I am the resurrection.
We spin it round.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ died on that cross for you. Now, how are you going to cope with death when death comes for you? Death, I've got it here. I can get it for you. Are you calling me a liar? Are you calling me a liar? The Muslims are calling me a liar. Are you calling me a liar? Are you calling me a liar? I can get it out of you. Okay. Okay, wait a minute. The Muslims are calling me a liar? The Muslims are calling me a liar? Now I'm going to show the Muslims, I'm going to show you now, I'm going to show you, I'm going to show you now. Wait a minute, let's get our scholarship, from Manchester.
Amen.
Let's get our scholarship.